Catherine Aragon here with your C4 report. We're talking about priority marketing, how to keep first things first so you can take your business to the next level. Today's session is how much marketing is too much marketing. Most of the time, we tend to think about marketing expenses as a cost. It's really important that you think of it as an investment, because without it, you're not going to be able to grow your business. We talked a little bit about that in our last session. But today what I want to talk about is the magic number. How much marketing really is the right amount? And that magic number is 20. Whether you're talking about time or money, 20% will get you about there. What you need to do is about 20% of your time needs to be going into doing marketing related activities, whether it's creating a letter, working on your website, going to a networking event, whatever. 20% of your activities need to go to marketing. Also, about 20% of your budget. Now, granted, that's a little bit high. You could go a little bit lower, particularly at the beginning. But what happens if you don't really have that much money? That's where the time comes in. Anytime you have less money to devote to it, you're going to need to put in more time. Less time will cost more money. It's up to you. Just remember the magic number, 20. Thank you.